I blended it, and now I'm getting it out of the jar and putting it in here. And then slowly stomp it two times, and then we go to the next jar. But first, we need to put more sauerkraut in, like that.